Hi everyone. Welcome to another Tech Tips channel. In this video, I'm going to share with you what function and feature we can build with AppSheet for a very customized CRM app. A CRM app that manages contact, appointment arrangement and route planner. And yes, all these functions are ably achieved with AppSheet. The power of the AppSheet is not limited to this. With all appointment or event history, we may ask the AppSheet sending a notification to us to tell us whose we have been a long time not contacting, or sending a birthday greeting via email. Before we go to advance, let's kickstart this project with a simple one. Manage client info, manage appointment or event and route planning. Let's see how it works. This is the dashboard. At the left panel is a calendar that lists all the appointments or events. The different color showing the different status of the event. New, completed, and canceled. While the middle panel listing today's appointments, in deck view. Next to it is today appointment map. It points out the appointment location, so that easier for us to plan the route of the day. Lastly, the bottom panel, it is a map that lists clients within 10 kilometers away from our current location. This is good for us to have a quick decision of who we meet to, if the earlier appointment is end earlier or cancelled. Next, let's check the menu. The first option is the menu is appointment or event list. It lists all the appointments or events created, in deck view. Also, different statuses are labeled with different colors, new as blue, completed as green and cancelled as red. Later we come back to check the detail. Now let's proceed to Contact Master. All registered clients is listed here. By clicking the plus button to add a new contact. We have some basic info to keep here, such as new, photo, contact number and alternative contact number. The contact number is the key for the record. Next is the gender, race, email address, birthday. And lastly the office address. In the detail view, other than the info that we entered, we do have a virtual column, which showing the distance of the client that away from our current location. Next is the appointment list for the selected client. So this is our contact master, let's proceed to create some new appointments. Click the plus button to create a new appointment. Select the event type. Select a contact, this is retrieved from contact master table. Then leave the appointment date time as default, it will always select current date time. Then select the appointment location, this data is retrieved from contact master according to the selected contact, optional note. Then save. Let's check the appointment that we created. Here is it. We may edit the event, complete the event, or cancel the event. Let's create more appointment for 16 January. Let's check the newly created appointment from the dashboard. All the newly created appointment is listed in 16 Jan, with blue color. And also listed in the today appointment list and map. By clicking the event in the list, it will auto show the location on the map. And we may complete or cancel the appointment. Immediately, the appointment is labeled with the corresponding color. We may also be able to add a new appointment from the calendar view. Next, the client within 10km map. This map lists all the client location that is 10 kilometers away from the current location. Let's check the distance from the contact master. All the listed clients' distance is less than 10 kilometers. Let's check whose distance is greater than 10 kilometers. Here we are, Mr. Romley's distance is 27.39 kilometers. Let's check whether it is listed on the map. No, Mr. Romley's location is not listed on the map. To check all client location in map view, we have create a view in menu, the client location map. In this map, all clients' location is listed. Alright, that's all the function we built for this version. Actually, we may further extend the function, such as linking to Google Calendar. Notification for a long time with no contacting clients. And perhaps auto email greetings to clients who are birthday soon. We will enhance this app in the next version. This video is end soon. In next video, we will share the step-by-step workshop, by starting with the data setting. See you guys in the next video. Bye.